think. Let me think about my pick here. Okay, so Tahm Kench, Sejuani, Rakan, Lucian. So another spit tech that I wanted to bust out was Elise top. I think I could do it here. Let's get it, babe. Bringing back the Voyboy genius, Elise prodigy from the good old days. Let me do a Super Galaxy Elise too. Alright guys, if you don't know, I was once considered the best Elise in the world. Permabanned, 100% LCS win rate. I would literally hard carry every time I got her. That was in season 3 when I brought her to the top lane.
And it looks like Curse are going to take an inhibitor, rush straight onto those Nexus turrets. You can see how much this endgame Tristana was doing right there. Saint Vicious and Voyboy dived right onto Kog'Maw and were murdering him in the back, while Cop was pelting the front line of TSM.
And
they just killed everyone at the same time right there.
And there we have it. The Nexus going to go down 42 minutes into this one as we have a long game, and Curse takes it over Team Solo mid.
But she got nerfed like 50 times after that, and she's definitely not as good of a top laner nowadays, but I actually think she might be viable. So this is one of the new techs that I've been kind of wanting to try out for a little bit. We'll see how this game goes. You're the one who inspired me to learn Elise. She's my second favorite jungler now. I used to top lane her, but I'm not that good at top lane. Hey, thanks, Siler. Yeah, Elise was a good support and top laner, and I played her mid too, basically everywhere. But Riot did not like her laning, so they made that a little less viable over time. I'm giving Zach the fattest least possible, so when I run it down and feed my ass off with the least top, he won't feel bad. He won't be mad at me because I helped him out a lot. 4,000 IQ technique.
Welcome to the Institute.
You trying to tongue slap, huh? I'm not backing, bro.
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
No, I have stolen only $2 from my mom. I stole another $5 just for you.
No! Could have tried to run. I got robbed. At least I got money for my Dark Seal. Man, this sucks. I'm so doomed. Got him, boys. Gotcha, sucker. I need to poke him way lower. Holy shoot, dude. His tongue slap does trillion damage to me. I like that. At least top used to do a lot more damage. Let me just say that much. What do you mean? The turnaround Wally, yo, it's your fucking boy. Get baited. The Elise top genius of the new millennia. Also, Tahm Kench is impossible to kill, goddamn. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Voy from the future, and we have been going back to the past for this video, getting back my Elise top tech from season 3 where I dominated LCS, and we bringing it to 2019 where everyone says, Voy, you're crazy, kiddo. You can't do it. You can't play Victor Tal. You can't play Caster. You can't play Tristan. You can't play Elise. But you know what? We did that, and we're going to do it again, baby. The Elise top tech is running it back. I still need to do some more experimentation, but I actually think she's got some potential from the early games. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, baby. Let's go for 5K on this one. Subscribe to your boy, and hey, drop your genius gang in the comments for your daily 8 IQ points. Let's see if you can figure out why I gave out that many. Enjoy.
slain.
Okay, got his flash, not bad. Ah, the coward TP'd back. Of course. Got the plague, I'm a Rylai, that's all I needed. I don't have anything else to buy, so I'm just gonna get Ruby.
Elise top prodigy, dude!
Let's go. I love that Rylai. It gives me permissile on all my abilities and my spiderlings. I'm actually popping off. Popped off, although we probably should have went back to dragon. Hopefully these two mushrooms buy us some time. All right, I got source shoes now. Dude, I did so much work in that fight. Did you guys watch that? Like, actually, that was crazy. I'm buying time. No, I need a wind wall. Whatever. Hopefully they both die. Oh, nice. Hey, Worth. And we got the dragon. But this does not feel half bad. Like, I'm gonna be honest, I'm doing work. And we got this game too. Team's playing great. I'm confused. Did we not like see me fighting for like 5 seconds? Yeah, I guess it worked. We got Baron. I keep baiting the world. We were just literally like spinning in a circle while they were collapsing on me. I was so confused. Yeah, we'll call that an engage. Let's go. Bait mastermind. In his zone. Oh, team! Why are you guys scared? Okay, nice. Should I either save my flash or flash to the side earlier? Try to throw out the cocoon. Good, though. Fuck him up! I'm fine, I'm baiting. Oh fuck, Bing got Ezreal, that's not good.
An enemy has been slain. An ally
hidden spider dragon technique. Aw, shield, whatever. I can't really do anything off that kill. So, I thought I could pop him in time. I would have too if it wasn't for that meddling afro move. Nice catch. Honest Smurf vs. LCS players all day, every day. Hey, let's go, boys. Check it out, dude. Elise top is insane. You see that fight? You see me ace him like that? Yeah, we can end. Pretty sure. Watch this. Crouching Tiger hidden Elise. End the game! Okay, thank God. Woo! Wait, we won. Hey, let's go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. The Elise top tech, bringing it back from season 3. Honestly, I'm not gonna say I had a perfect game, but that felt pretty good. I won lane versus Tom. I was a beast in some of those team fights. I may have entered a few times because, you know, I'm learning how to play Elise again. I did second most damage in the game. Hey, let's go. And there's no stat for my Rylai's permaslow CC contributions, but trust me, that was huge there too.